In the space discovery era, the expanse beyond our solar system remained a mystery to us. It prompted the desire for the uncharted world, driving the demand for new technology. An experiment changed the course of our history. At Lagrange points, resonance of war space was found, opening the tunnel between two stellar systems. As the technology matures, comes a new era of interstellar travel. We call these pathways Lagrange nodes. Giant stargates were built, linking busy routes across the galaxy. The traffic system, Lagrange network, brought prosperity and wealth. Conflict and warfare. Old empires fell apart. New forces rose instead. As war spread, the long-forgotten side of space revealed itself. Darkness. The desire to venture is never extinguished, and the Lagrange network is lighting up once again. Home beckons, yet journey awaits. The path is yours to decide.
New fleet intelligent navigation system is loading. Please wait. Started completely. Fleet checked. 3FG-300 frigates, all in good condition. Coordinates located. First exit of Newport, Pioneer System. Message received. A new stellar system has been found. It is accessible through the Pioneer's Gate. Now checking traffic conditions. Attention. Entry permission from Antonio's consortium not yet obtained. Registration at Antontas is required first. Destination locked in. City of Antontas. Initiating warp drive module. Fleet will engage warp drive in 5 seconds.
Destination locked in.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Initiating warp drive module.
liquefaction is registered successfully. Now broadcasting to the galaxies in the Milky Way. Broadcast is over. You have obtained a unique ID. Now requesting permission from Antonio's consortium. Please wait. Permission received. Now checking traffic conditions. Visa to the Pioneer's Gate received. Destination locked in, Pioneer's Gate. Coordinates confirmed. Fleet is preparing to leave Antontas. Now requesting exit permission. Permission received. Initiating warp drive module. Fleet will engage warp drive in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Initiating warp drive. Initiating warp drive module.
Warp drive module shutdown. Coordinates located. First Port District, Pioneer's Gate. Now sending permission. Please wait. Permission confirmed. Now sending the visa to the Pioneer's Gate. Please wait. Verified successfully. Now requesting coordinates of the new stellar system. Attention, the first garrison fleet of Antonio's Gate has detected your presence. Coordinates received. Warp drive module initiated to match the new coordinates. Matched successfully. Fleet is ready. Now entering the Pioneer's Gate. Good luck, Commander.
New fleet created. Fleet composition updated.
Build a shipyard to produce ships. All buildings are listed here. Tap to view Capital Shipyard. build a capital shipyard to produce small and medium-sized ships. Construction is complete. Now we have a capital shipyard to build new ships. Tap to view Utility Ship Dockyard Facility. When the construction of Utility Ship Dockyard Facility is complete, we will have the ability to produce utility ship. Construction takes time. Please use Speed Up to accelerate. Speed Up can reduce the construction time immediately. Resources are required for construction and production. Produce a small utility ship to collect them. Select the blueprint of small utility ship. Tap to start production.
Production underway.
Production of small utility ship is complete. Please go to map. This area is in operation of our forces. We can give orders to our fleets within the area. Select Space Dust to view the details. Tap Mine to collect resources. Ships can be grouped into fleets to execute orders. Select a small utility ship. Tap to create a fleet. The estimated time will be given and orders will be executed upon
Tap
View to have a closer look at the fleet. Privateer fleet is spotted. Tap here to return to map. The privateer fleet is located. Create a new operation to after the operation area is designated, the fleet can execute orders in the area.
New operation
Please
created.
Order an attack. Dispatch a fleet to defeat this privateer fleet. Tap Select All to choose all ships. Tap to create a fleet. According to the estimate of combat power, our fleet can defeat the enemy. Please confirm the attack order.
Weapons set to full power. Enemy warship locked in our position. Auto turret is firing up. Enemy eliminated.
The strength of the privateer should not be underestimated. Get more blueprints through research and enhance the strength of our fleet.
Fleet composition updated.
Drag a blueprint file to the research branch. Choose a weapon technology to research. When the research is complete, the subsequent nodes will be unlocked. Here to the mission screen. We will reap rich rewards for completing mission. Tap here to jump to the target.
Begin construction. Construction
tap here
complete.
To the mission screen.
Ship production line is ready. New operation created. New fleet created.
In motion.
Awaiting orders. Strikes to battle positions. Enemy warship locked in our position. 10-4. Construction underway. Fleet composition updated. Command authority registered. incoming orders. Created.
Course laid in.
Construction complete. construction. Construction underway.
Weapons hot. In the pipe, 5x5.
Underway.
Engineering at your disposal. Job confirmed.
Construction complete.